And that is your market, pretty much. Push out then to Spiritual Vision at $10. They're moving well. Light on, set to go. Favorite Spring Vader, box one. They're ready. Racing, Spring Vader out, okay, but it's getting crossed back fourth early. Zipping to the front, Crazy Diva by two to Spring Hector, or Prince Hector, I should say, and then Spring Vader from Spiritual Vision. Four away, Bacardi Blaze, and back at the tail, Artistically, front runner, Crazy Diva, away by four to the third over. In second spot, Spring Vader, but down to the line, Crazy Diva too good all the way. Spring Vader second, third Spiritual Vision, then Prince Hector. They were followed by Bacardi Blaze and Artistic Lee. The time is 23.06 after the running of race number 11. Able to carve over, grab the front, and Too Good Here has got the prize. Number 5, Crazy Diva for Des Hockley. Back-to-back wins. She defeated Stock Option, who got the prize earlier tonight. Second to one, which is Spring Vader for Greg Board, and third to eight, Spiritual Vision for Mick Gidiotis. 5-1-8-2-4 after race 11 at Gawler.